It's been a real joy to be Tom's colleague, especially since I became associate director for the last 3 years. I really have worked very closely with Tom, and it's been inspiring. He's a very energetic person. He's always the hardest working person in the building, the first to arrive and very often the last to leave. So he's set the bar very high for all of us who work with him. Nobody can come in and just do, you know, a halfway decent job, because it's going to be very clear when you're working next to Tom that that's not acceptable. We have some very specific goals that need to be accomplished over the next 3 years, and as director, it's my job to make sure we achieve those goals. The most obvious goal is the semester's transition, but that also means a new curriculum. So it's not just semesters, it's a new curriculum bundled in there together. We have, I think, what's going to be a great new curriculum to unroll or roll out with semesters, but we have the challenge of getting students who are in the program now transitioned over into semesters, plus students who will start under quarters in the next couple of years finished under semester. So there's always, you know, those kinds of challenges, plus just the fact that it's a new curriculum. In addition to that, we're going to be moving into a new building at about the same time that we go to semesters, probably at the end of the first fall semester of semesters. We'll be moving into a new building, so that will be a big challenge as well, just making that transition, you know, picking up all your belongings and moving to a new place, but doing it with everybody in the building. That will be a challenge. Between now and the move to the new buildings, we have to get ourselves ready psychologically and emotionally for leaving Scripps Hall, which has been a really near dear home for us, moving into a new facility with other schools in the college. That's a very big change for us, and I think the goal is to embrace that and make the very most of it, instead of being sad about moving out of our home, to learn how to be very excited about moving into a new neighborhood with new neighbors who do exciting things and interesting things. Helping our students get their head around that too, so that they're looking forward to that move as well. The other challenge is to get ready for our next accreditation visit, which happens in a couple of years. So we've got to make sure we're ready for that, and that will be part of the goal of whoever the director is, and that happens to be me. You know, I was very humbled by the vote of the faculty to ask me to be director, and I was very gratified that they felt confidence in me to carry the load for the next 3 years because of all the challenges we have. What I heard my colleagues saying was that they felt I was the right one to help us get through these next 3 years. I've been the associate director for 3 years. I've worked on the curriculum very closely, and they felt that I had the right level of knowledge and background to make this transition less painful and more successful. But it is a big job, and I feel very honored to have this job, and I've had a lot of respect for the directors that I've worked with over the years, starting with Ralph Izzard and most recently with Tom Hodson. So they're very big shoes to fill.